Did you know that the shark in the Jaws poster is not actually based on a great white shark? The toothy fish in question is actually based on a specimen housed here in the Ichthyology collection of the American Museum of Natural History. And that specimen, not a great white. It's actually a short fin mako shark, and it's still housed in our collection today. While all of our specimens here in the collection carry with them a certain scientific value, there's also a degree of artistic value and, in some specific cases, pop cultural value. Back in the 1970s, the renowned artist Roger Kestrel visited the museum seeking inspiration for a film poster he was working on, Jaws. He took photos of the shark models, including this one made from a short fin mako, which eventually became the key art for the now iconic movie poster. Mako sharks might not seem as fearsome as a white shark, but they are the fastest shark in the sea. A streamlined body and smooth, tooth-like scales called dermal denticles help reduce drag and help it to achieve speeds of almost 60 miles per hour.